Oh no, they sent the wrong Spock. Live long and suck it, Zachary Quinto.